Our first responders treated to breakfast this morning outside of the Lubbock Police Department, thanks to multiple businesses here in town. Volunteers had to get up real early this morning to start cooking to have the food ready to go for officers, firefighters, and paramedics by 6 a.m. Members of the community also came out, gave donations for breakfast, all the proceeds from that going to the families.